That's half the work. Destined for oblivion.
The fight is set.
Knowledge, the measure of truth and falsehood.
Freedom. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
My friends,
indulge yourselves!
Answer me.
0 points.
Fail to send you.
Destined for oblivion.
Savor it for me.
Time to mix things up.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. Destined for oblivion.
S.A.S. Perkib. Knowledge, the measure of truth and falsehood.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
Trust.
Destined for oblivion.
Your end approaches. Too little. Fail to send you.
Answer me. S.A.S. Perkibi. Knowledge, the measure of truth and falsehood.
Trust.
On the still waters of oblivion.
Free!
Again?
Answer me.
0 points.
Time to mix things up!
Answer me!
Rice like a good brew, my friends. Indulge yourselves!
Savor it for me.
It ain't over.
Again? On the still waters of oblivion.
Answer me.
Freedom.
I weep for the departed. It too shall fall.
test. 0 points. Mediocre.
Destined for oblivion. How familiar.
Answer me.
Free.
The fight is set.
I weep for the departed. It gives up all.
Answer me. It's nothing.
Still waters of oblivion.
Just.
Destined for oblivion.
My friends,
indulge yourself!
Savor it for me.
It ain't
open. Answer me.
Free.
Still waters of
oblivion.
I weep for the departed. It is my fault.
Just.
0 points.
SAS Pakibi. Knowledge, the measure of truth and falsehood.
My friends,
indulge yourself!
Free! 0 points.
Answer me.
Free!
Destined for oblivion. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. Before gleam of old blade.
Do you want to enter the Forgotten Hall? Do you want to enter the Forgotten Hall?
Dreams do come true.
I'm asking questions.
Test.
Another journey begins from the still waters of Lydia. Another blood debt repaid. Stream 4.
Glad to see you here at the museum.
What brings you here?
Storms on the horizon.
Please stay tuned.
Stream 4. Gleam of old blades.
Decided to play your ace, huh?
The mood is set.
Let the show begin!
Dreams do come true.
I like the confidence.
For oblivion.
Let's improvise.
Answer me.
0 points.
Essay as
knowledge,
the measure of truth and falsehood.
Free will
open.
Still waters of oblivion. I weep for the departed. It did not fall.
0 points.
I'll catch up.
Just
nice like a good, my friends.
Indulge yourselves!
Another journey destined for oblivion.
The mood is set.
Let the show begin!
Step up, let's see ya!
You're on. Answer me!
Free!
Take your positions.
Waters of oblivion.
How's this taste?
Don't worry, it's just a scream.
I'm asking questions.
Just
stay instead.
Nothing.
Essay and knowledge, the measure of truth and falsehood.
This is what exploring the cosmos is all about.
In the mood for another beating? Nice, like a good, my friends. Indulge yourselves!
Dreams do come true.
Answer me.
Free will, or was it fate destined for oblivion?
Step!
Thank you.
I'm just working on relic restoration.
There's more than one right answer.
Please stay tuned.
Spring forth.
The gleam of old blades.
Take your positions.
Dreams do come true.
The mood is set.
Let the show begin!
Slice like a good,
my friends.
Indulge yourselves! That's all you got?
Stay in step.
Let's improvise.
I'm asking questions.
Test. 0 points.
Destined for oblivion.
That's all you got?
I weep for the departed. Yes! It is a fall.
Your answers?
Answer me.
Free!
Mediocre.
Free will, or was it fate? I'm still waters of oblivion.
In the mood for another beating?
Essay and knowledge, the measure of truth and falsehood.
My friends, indulge yourselves!
Freedom!
I weep for the departed. It is my fault.
Glad to see you here at the museum.
To the museum! Looking in good spirits. The museum is packed these days. I've never seen it so full of visitors. You run a tight ship here. Still, it'd be nice if those kids would stop littering. It's barely lunchtime and I've already picked up 3 half-eaten packs of Snow White popping candy. Ah, don't worry. Nothing was stolen this time. You remember that Norbert guy we captured? The Silvermane guards have acquired new intel from him. I thought you might find it interesting. I always wondered, how did he, a rich kid with virtually no real-life experience, suddenly think of becoming a smuggler? There's no way someone like him could have come up with the idea of disassembling a sculpture and hiding the pieces inside robots. The result is just as I expected. After less than half a day of interrogation, he confessed everything. He admitted that a mysterious figure named Mr. Coldfeet persuaded him to target the museum exhibits. Mr. Coldfeet fooled Norbert into believing that many of the museum's artifacts were forcibly seized from private collectors by the Silvermane guards. He told him that true justice would be returning the artifacts to the people. Norbert probably didn't believe any of that nonsense. I think he just wanted to prove himself and add more to his fortune. Mr. Coldfeet not only introduced him to buyers, but also gave him advice, and only charged him a 30% consultant's fee. In the opinion of our young Mr. Norbert, the deal was too good to refuse. That's what I wanted to discuss with you. Norbert said Mr. Coldfeet operates with extreme discretion and knows the Silvermane guards' every move like the back of his hand. If he catches wind about the slightest rumor in the city, he'll disappear without a trace. If what Mr. Norbert said is true, then our safest option is to send a civilian to try to reach out to Mr. Coldfeet and lure him out of his lair. You guessed it. Everyone agrees that there is no better candidate than you. Norbert says he usually communicates with Mr. Coldfeet through the door of a room in the Goethe Hotel. The usual agreed meeting time is right now. Take this as a final request from the Silvermane guards. Can you go to the Goethe Hotel to meet with this Mr. Coldfeet?
There's no response.
Norm?
Someone write that for you, huh? Anyway, what took you so long? Oh, I was worried the Silvermane guards might have got to you. But you're not the type to turn someone in at first capture, right? Well, it's time for me to get on out of here. After all, we already made a nice little fortune on this trip, huh? Uh-oh, someone's getting a little emotionally overinvested. You know what we are? Accomplices. You know what that means? Partners in crime. You know what else that means? We are not friends. All right, enough chinwagon. So how much did the microfilm sell for?
Uh-oh. I'm just gonna have to make up an amount. Hope it's believable.
$50,000? Well, it's a little less than I thought, but not too bad. By the way, you catch a cold or something, your voice sounds a little different than before. Or maybe what kind of hotel is this anyway? No peepholes on the doors!
He's starting to suspect me. That's not good. I better think through the next question carefully before answering.
You know, I just realized there's something I forgot. Maybe you could help me remember. That Gears and Wisdom sculpture I told you to take apart and hide away, can you remind me how many pieces it had? Well, now that's more like it. You had me in a cold sweat with those jokes. Here, hurry up and come inside. We need to discuss the details of our next operation. I mean, oh, if it isn't my valued client.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
Isn't it amazing how fate brings people together, huh? Huh? Our bridge of friendship could extend all the way to Everwinter Hill. Well, how could you? Your old buddy Sampo is a model citizen these days. You know the guards on sentry duty in the restricted zone? I deliver their breakfast every day. Okay, so kind of cold out, huh? Man, this is getting uncomfortable. Okay, I have a proposal. I'm sure you're gonna find this very reasonable. Yeah, I made a few small fortunes in the artifact business lately, and I can give you a third of my earnings. How about that, huh?
In exchange, I only ask that you please don't tell the Silvermane guards about me.
Just tell them you missed the culprit. You're a big hero, they won't give you a hard time about it, right? How's that sound, huh?
One third is a lot of money, think about it. I would never dare to rip off a valued client such as yourself. I knew you were a reasonable person.
Here, take it. Old Mr. Cold Feet always keeps his word. It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Well, I'll be on my way then. I wish you and your friends a happy today, a happy tomorrow, and a happy day after that.
Sampo's probably miles away already. I should send a message to Payla.
I'm here. Sorry to keep you waiting. Did you touch anything? This room has signs of activity. I see. Mr. Coldfeet is a cunning one indeed. He knows how to keep his identity hidden, and his sources are fast and reliable. I guess he found out about Mr. Norbert's arrest and made a run for it. Still, Billabog is only so big. Unless he's brave enough to hide out in the snow plains, we'll catch him sooner or later. Thank you for all your hard work. You've helped us enough already. Leave the rest to the Silvermane guards. Oh, by the way, if you still want to help run the History and Culture Museum, Miss Aris and I are always happy to work with you. Speaking of which, Miss Aris was just looking for you. Why don't you go to the museum and talk to her?
Careful now. Don't get your clothes wet.
Oh, hello. Thank you for all your help. Oh, right! There's something I wanted to tell you. A man with blue hair came along and left a message. He asked me to pass it on to the manager of the museum. Here. I haven't read the content. Do you want to take a look?
To my dearest and most valued client, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Your generosity means that Mr. Coldfeet is free to keep roaming the snowy plains of Bellabog. So, how's museum manager life treating you? Just a little reminder, when it comes to working in museums, I'm quite the damn hand. What I mean to say is, if you're ever in need of a passionate and professional individual, one with an inside knowledge of museum security blind spots, I'm only a call away. Don't worry, my exhibit smuggling days are behind me.
Welcome!
4.
Clean of old blades.
Feel free to have a look around. Feel free to have a look around. Thank you.
to the museum!
Stream 4.